Hi guys, I'm back again with another Dollar Tree haul. Yeah, a Dollar Tree haul. I love the Dollar Tree. I go there a lot. I have a couple of them that are really, really close to me. So I go there kind of often. So it's kind of bad, but it's good. So I'm going to just share with you. I'm going to try and do it really fast. So I apologize if I'm too fast, but I have a lot of stuff. So I'm going to get to it. I picked up this 180 count of straws. They're the bendy kind. And I thought these were great because we use straws for lots of different things. And then I got this 20 pack of clear protective pads. And I got these because we already have some that kind of protect the drawers and the cabinets from slamming. And I noticed the other day there was a couple missing here and there. So I got these to replace the ones that were missing. And then I got this double pack of AIM toothbrushes, and they say they're in soft, but what I noticed was, if you remember in my previous haul, I hauled the Reach toothbrush, and it was a single one for $1. And that one said it was soft, but I noticed, and I use soft all the time, so I did notice they felt like they were not soft, like medium or hard. So it must have been a misprint. I really hope that these are not a misprint, because I got four of these packs because they were two for $1. And I like to stock up on toothbrushes because we do go through them regularly. We like to change them out on a regular basis. So, and then I also got two of these two packs of quick eraser scrubbing buddies. I use them all the time. I like using them for scuffs and stuff on the walls, and my kiddos also like them to remove the dark, like the brown ring on white trimmed shoes and stuff. It's really, really good for that. And I also got this, this 2-in-1 quick eraser style. One side's kind of more like a sponge and the other side's the eraser side. So I got those. And then I also got this 3-pack of loofahs. This is from the April Bath and Shower, and this purple, green, and blue. And I also got another one. Sorry, it already dropped. This one is another one, the same thing, red, yellow, and orange. And then I got an 8-pack of individual size tooth-ply tissues, and I put one already in my purse, so that was missing. And then I got this poster tack tape, putty, and it's, I just picked it up because my son likes to put up his posters, and we don't want nail holes and stuff or tape on the walls, so we got that. And then I also picked up this 50 pack of receipt book, and it is carbon copy. I thought that was great because I plan on selling maybe some of my craft items and some bows and stuff in the future. So if I ever needed to give out receipts, I picked up that. And then I also got this 3-pack of squeezy clips, and they're just to squeeze the toothpaste. I love this because we usually fold up our toothpaste roll to keep the product all the way up. And this comes in a 3-pack, so I thought that was great. I got two of those. And then I also picked up this really cute little container. It's chevron print and it's blue and I love it. It's got this little clasp, and I plan on using this for my K-cup things, and not the coffees, but the little tools and stuff that come with it, and my cappuccino machine, because I love coffee and I have two machines. So I'm gonna put all the things in there in the drawer. And oh, sorry, I usually don't share food items. I do buy food items and snacks and stuff from my Dollar Trees, but I usually just take it out and separate it out before I show you my Dollar Tree hauls. So if you'd like to see the food items, just comment below and let me know, and I will gladly share them with you. But I guess I missed this in the bag, and this is just a strawberry flavored Jell-O box. And there was also some other ones, so we got a couple other different flavors. So that was that. And then I also got this 3-pack of night light bulbs, just to replace, you know, our night light bulbs or any other little small bulb things that we have. And then I also got some things just for organization and for the office and stuff. I came across these, and these are super duper cute. I thought these would be great in either my craft room or in the office. And they come in these 3 prints here. And it's just this purple like scroll print and this chevron multicolored, and then this really cute paisley print. And they are file holders. So, you know, they go like that. And I thought they'd be cool to put either magazines or some pending documents and stuff that I need to put in there in my office. And then I got this 2-pack of, it says check button folders. I thought this would be good to store some receipts that are important that need to be either put away, filed, or maybe return items that I have on receipts. So I thought that was cool. And then I also got this 8-pack of regular markers. And yes, I know I hauled markers in my last haul with the double-sided ones, but my kiddos are always leaving their lids off the markers and letting them dry out. So for the dollar, I thought this would be great for regular markers. And then I also just got an 8-pack of mechanical pencils. My boys like mechanical pencils. And then I got all these great labels. I thought these are gonna be great for some bins, some storage bins that I got, and I'll show you those in just a second. I thought it'd be cool to just label what's in them. I'm gonna plan on organizing some things in my cabinet. So this is just a 30 pack, and these are black and white. And then these are some beige ones, and this one's also a 30 pack. And then these are some multicolored ones. I thought these would be great for labeling files in my office. So these are just multicolored. They come in 60. And then this one is beige, and they're just different shapes. I thought these were cool for just all kinds of different organizational things. And this is a 50 pack. And then I also got this 400 count sheets sticky notes. And I liked these because I have post-it notes and I use them, but sometimes I find I want to just write a really small note and don't use the whole post-it note. So I thought these were really cool because they're really small and for little tiny notes. And I also got these ones as well, and these ones are just long ones, and this is a 300 sheet one, and they come in all the different neon. They're coming off a lot lighter than they really are. They're kind of like a hot neon color, and I thought those were cool. And then I also got this 40 pack of envelopes. They're Mead brand. I thought that was perfect because they're a good quality brand, and it just comes with the print, so it protects any information that you might be sending in the mail. And then I also got two of these drawer organizers because I plan on trying to organize every drawer in my house. So good luck to me, right? I got two of those. And I also got two of the longer style ones so I can organize drawers. And then I have picked these up before, and I haven't showed them in a video, of course, because it was before I started videotaping my hauls. But these are just the long, they look like acrylic, but they're plastic, I'm sure. And I picked up two of these, and I've used them before in my my cosmetic stuff. I sorted everything out and put it all nice and neat. And I also got it in this, I think it's a 6x6 square. And I got like 15 of these because I really, really like these. They organize and they fit in my drawers really, really well. So I got those. And then I also, I'm going to try these wire drawer organizers for my office. I really like the clear ones better because you can see through things really nicely, and it's easy to see all your items and keeps everything like fresh and clean looking. But these are just like a chrome metal, and I really liked them. I'm gonna try them and see how I like them in my office, and I got three of those. And then, sorry for the noise, stuff has fallen over. And then I also got, these are the bins that I was saying I was gonna use in my cabinets to hold stuff and then label them. These are the, like, they're like a dark blue, and I got six in the dark blue. These I thought would be great for organizing lots of different stuff in my cabinet. And then I got six in the purple, and I originally wanted them all in blue, but I got the purple because I love the purple color, and they didn't have the blue, but I went to another Dollar Tree and I got six more blue ones. So I'm gonna probably use them all, so I've got those. And then let's see, oh, I also got some more of these little stickers. Like I said before, I didn't want to get them because didn't know what I was gonna do with them, but like I'm gonna use them in my closet, I think. So and if I don't, that's okay because I could use them to help decorate my niece's room. So I've got those in the hot pink and cheetah and zebra and the lips ones. I thought those are adorable. And then I also got these three plaques, and I probably will either use them to decorate my craft room or my closet. I'm thinking my closet, but I really liked this. It doesn't match my closet colors because I'm gonna do them hot pink and black, and I love it like that. But this one is so cute, I couldn't pass it up. It says, "You say high maintenance like it's a bad thing." Love that. Yes, high maintenance is not like a bad thing. It's a good thing. And then I also got it in, this one is a purple cheetah one. It says, "I'm a luxury few can afford." And I almost didn't get that because I was like, it's kind of mean, but it's cute. And then this one says, "Life's better in pink." And I love that little print. So that'll go perfect in my closet. And let's see. What else do I got? Oh, that's nail stuff. Okay, so I'm going to go. Oh, Sorry, one more household thing. I wasn't originally going to get this because I usually buy the Febreze brand, and I was like, I'm not sure. I'd rather just do the Febreze. It's probably better. But I sprayed this in the store, and I liked the scent of it, so I thought, well, you know what? I'm going to try it then. And this one's a floral scent, and it's a 33 fluid ounce, so you get a lot of product in there for a buck. I mean, that's a steal. So I will repurchase this. I have used this and sprayed my couches and stuff, and even just use it as in the room. It smells really good. I'm not sure. I wouldn't say it's like has long lasting power, stay power, but it's great for a dollar, so I will repurchase this again. And now I'm just gonna get to the beauty stuff, and I'm gonna try and go really fast, so I'm sorry if it's too fast for you. I found all the cute little nail Revlon nail pens that everybody was finding. This one is Mood Candy. I was super duper excited about these. I can't wait to use them. This is in Moon Dust, and it's black with the sparklies. Get it close so you guys can see. And then these ones are the chalkboard one, and this one is black and like a peachy color. Super cute, and it's study date. And this one is black and like a yellow color, and this is teacher's pet. And this one is the matte black with like a blue color, and that is liberal arts. And I thought that was so cute because they have like school names for these, so the line is the really cleverly named. And this one is purple, and this one is called Homecoming. Sorry, I know it kind of comes off gray in the camera, but it is purple. And I've made some adjustments to my lighting, so maybe that might help with seeing the colors better. And then this one is in Milky Way, and it does look similar to the other one, but I think the difference in this one, it is like a camo green, or the other one's a camo green in the sparkle, so I really liked that one. And then this is another chalkboard one, and this one is in a light green color, and this is called Pass Fail. And then this one's just black with white, and this one's called Straight A's. And then I also found, and I think I found the whole line of these chalkboard pen, Revlon pens, so I was really excited about that. And then this one is in like a light pink, and I think that's probably going to be my favorite one. This is called Overachiever. Oh, and this is the green one. I thought I had a green one. I think this is like a camel green, and this is just like the green sparkles, and this is called Meteor. And I think that is it for those Revlon pens, but I also got some more nail polish, and these are Maybelline Color Shows, and I've hauled some Maybelline Color Shows and some other makeup items in the past before I started videotaping. So if you'd like to see like maybe an all video of my nail polish from the Dollar Tree, and maybe all of my makeup from the Dollar Tree, and maybe swatches and stuff, just let me know. Comment down below, and I'll work on getting that done for you. So this one is gray, and it is in Audacious Asphalt, and I really like the color Maybelline Color Shows. I've bought them before, and I've used them, and I do like them. It's a great quality nail polish. This one's in Turquoise Paradise, and this one is in Alluring Rose, and it is just a really pretty like gold, brownish gold shimmer, and it's out of the package because I was playing with that one. And then I also got this one is in Mystic Green. It's like a greenish blue sparkly color. I just love how sparkly it is. And then this one's also out of the package because I've worn it. This one is just a plain Revlon Top Speed, and it is in Spice It Up. And then I have prior Maybelline products, so I could either just share them in a Dollar Tree haul thing. It was an old one, but or I could just do all nail polish thing. Just let me know. But this one is a new one that I got, and this is in Dark Coffee, and it's just a really dark brown. It's a great color in the fall. And then I got the LA Colors Pink Paradise Lip Gloss, and I thought that was a really cute color, so I got that. Let's see. I probably have more makeup, but it's kind of scattered, so I apologize for that. And then I've taken this out, and I have used this. I think this is great for days where you want to shower and you don't want to wet your hair if you have your hair all done real cute. So I got this, and I have been using this. This is great quality. I mean, very sturdy. And I've got the zebra print. And then I wasn't going to get this, but the other day I wanted to come home and go back to sleep after dropping off my kids at school. I was really, really tired, and I couldn't because there was so much light in the room. So I was like, oh, that mask at Dollar Tree would be nice to have. So I went back and picked it up. So I got that. And then I got these microfiber cleansing cloths. And my mom was like, you don't need that. Don't get it because you don't need it. And I was like, but I really, really want it. Mom, I want it. And she goes, well, what are you going to use it for? And I'm like, think. What can you use it for? What can you use it for? And I figured I'm going to start using these to wash my face because they're super soft. They're microfiber. And I love, this is like a dark purple zebra with purple. And I got two packs of those. Two packs of those. And then this is like a hot fuchsia pink and zebra. And it's great. And the other one is pink, just a solid pink. It's not double-sided as you could tell, but that's okay. I don't mind. And I got two of those. And then I've got these lotions from April Bath and Shower. This is Darling Hearts, and it is a 6 ounce lotion. And I thought it was great because it smells so, so, so good. I tried it on in the store, and it doesn't have like a very long lasting moisturizing power, but they smell great. So I thought for a dollar, because of this, they smell so good, they're worth it. And so, like I said, the green one is Darling Hearts. The pink one is Touch of Love. Sorry about that. And then the purple one is Aqua Dreams. And they smell so good. So if you can find those in your Dollar Tree, pick them up. And then I also found, I know a lot of ladies have been hauling these and I haven't tried them, but I thought I'd pick them up before they run out. So I'm not going to use them until I use some of my other stuff. But it is the Ends Beauty perfumed shower cream and body lotion. And so this is the shower cream. This right here is the body lotion. So I'm going to plan on using that in the future. And let's see, I also picked up this Jergens Extra Moisturizing Hand Wash. And usually I pick up only antibacterial stuff because I prefer that. But I thought I'd give it a try because we are in the winter months and my skin and my hands especially are really dry. So hopefully this will be helpful. And then I also picked up a few of these speed sticks for my boys. They like the gel kind, so they were like, oh, we need some deodorants. So I got a few of those. And let's see. Oh, I also got another LA Colors lip color. This is in bright pink, and I don't have this color. I've hauled before some other ones, and this one I'm wearing an LA color now. I know it looks kind of brown, but it is like a purple color, and it is in frozen berry, if you were wondering. And then I also came across all these great little gift kit perfume and lotions. And this one is our impression of Victoria's Secret's Bombshell. And this one's their impression of Coach Love. And this one is Tattooed by Inky. And my sister has bought this for me before for a birthday gift, a whole little gift set. But I ran out and I really, really like this scent. So when I saw this, I was like, a dollar for my purse. I got it. And let's see. Oh, I also got one more, and this is their impression of Viva La Juicy, a Juicy Couture. So I really hope they smell good. I haven't smelled them yet. And then I also got a Fruit Punch LA Colors Lip Gloss. And I also found this NYC City Duet 2-in-1 lip color, and this is in Revington Reds, and it kind of looks a little like a reddish orangey color and gold on the other side. As you can see, it's two-tone. I don't really use a lot of reds, but I don't have this color, so I thought I'd give it a try. And then I also picked up this e.l.f. Ethereal eyeshadow little palette, and I really liked the brown tones and stuff, so I thought that was great. And I do love e.l.f. products, so I thought that's a great buy for a buck, which I think it's normally a dollar anyways, but that's okay. And then I also picked up this So Fresh, So Clean deep cleansing nose strips, and they say they're compared to Biore. They only come with 3 in a pack. I've heard mixed reviews on YouTube from you ladies about this, but I'm interested to see how it works for me, so I got that. And then I also picked up these super duper cute little tweezers. They're black with these little floral print on it. Oops, I dropped it. and I already have some tweezers I got from Victoria's Secrets that were like $13. And so I saw that for a dollar. I was like, oh my gosh, I got to get it for a backup. So I hope it's just as good as my Victoria's Secret ones. And then I also got the LA Colors lip gloss in Coral Crush, which looks like a really cute corally pink color. And then I also got this Gardenia scented bath bomb. I usually don't take baths. I'm a shower girl, but every now and then I do like to indulge in a nice bath. So I got that. Hopefully it's really nice. And then quickly, I'm going to go really quickly through some of these Etsy strips. I got the Etsy strips, and I also got some other nail strips. And this is kind of a cumulative haul from some other, a few different Dollar Trees. But I'm just going to share them all together at one time with you. And this one is called A to Z, and as you could tell, A to Zebra. And as you could tell, it's got this black zebra print, so it's like matte and glossy black. I thought that was adorable. And then this one is Love to Love You, and it's got all these really cute just sayings, and I thought these would be great as like accent nails. I have used these Etsy strips before. They work amazing. I had it on for 5 days, and I'm sure it could have lasted longer. I took them off because they were kind of like holiday nails. They were red, and they were, I think it was called Hot Flash, or something like that. And they were great. And these are like $10.50 at like CVS and Walgreens. So still these same prints. So these are a huge, like crazy buy. And then I also got these ones, and they're like, it says Glam It On, and they're kind of like a light creamy gold color with the little jewels. And then this one is Oh My Gold, and it's gold. And I got a couple of those. And then I also got Over the Moon, and it's just like this mauvey pink color. I love it with the little rhinestones, and I got a couple of those. And then I also found this one. It's Don't Cheetah On Me. That's kind of cute. And it's just like a brown cheetah print. And then this one's called Shoot for the Moon, and it's this beautiful turquoise with the little stones. I absolutely love the ones with stones. And then this one is also called Embrace the Lace. I thought that's super cute. I mean, you could put it on top of another nail color. And I got a couple of those. And then this one is Stickers and Stones. And this is like black with the little rhinestones on the side. And I've got a couple of those. And then I also saw it in Steal the Show. And it's kind of like a silvery fishnet print with some little design on the far side. I thought that was a really cute one. And then I also found it in See Me Shine. And it's blue with the little silver little print on there. And I got a few of those because I really like that, the blue. And then I also found a couple of these L'Oreal Color Riche nail lingerie, and this is in Bling Attic, and yes, I'm a bling addict. So I got that one. Sorry, can't really see. Oh, there you go. It's just clear, and it has the little stones on it. I just really like that one. And then these are all just random ones. These are from the Edge brand, or Fingers, and it says Edge, and it's just this black with silver cheetah. And I also got this Edge one, and it is polka dot, red polka dots with the little silver tip, or maybe the silver cuticle spot. And then this one, oh my gosh, it's super duper cute. I love the roses, the black background with the red roses. And then these are this one's actually a Maybelline Color Show nail tattoos, and it is in Skyline, and it's just got this city skyline right here, and it's white. I thought that was awesome. Oops, I'm dropping it. And then I also found these Sassy and Chic ones. I thought these were cool because they're neon and they're kind of like sparkly. I loved that as some nail accent, you know, maybe just one or something like that. And then these are like multicolored cheetah print. I hope these work well. I know for a fact the Etsy ones are amazing. I'm not expecting a whole crazy, like great quality from the Sassy and Chic, but I still like the prints. So, and then this is just a cheetah print, and this is in Sassy and Chic. And then these two are nail art from, I'm not sure, but I guess they're Greenbrier. But look at the prints, guys. They're so, so cute. I was like, oh my God, hot pink and cheetah and bows and done. And then this one is like chevron prints and hearts, and it's like turquoise and pink, and I was like, oh my God, I have to have them. Haven't used them yet, but I am so excited. I can't wait to use them. I'm super sorry this is a long video, but I tried to rush as fast as I could. I had lots of stuff. I hope you enjoyed. Bye till next time.